Okay, Romario. Taxi towards the King Air, please. Okay, I'm going to stand here and watch a couple of your crosswind approaches, and I'm going to jump in and correct with you, yeah?
Okay, understood.
Brought you to the Scottish Highlands to experience precision flying, and I'm expecting you to hit the strip on these crosswind approaches.
Roger.
Okay, make a 360. Right, off you go. Wing down on takeoff. Feet, go right crosswind now, keep it nice and tight. What's your altitude?
Passing 1,200. Turn him down.
Watch out. Don't rush it. Extend downwind. Give yourself plenty of time for the final approach. Set yourself up nicely. Don't rush the approach. We've got all afternoon to do this. Okay, when you make the base turn, you want to start thinking about flap settings descending towards the field. Right now you should be going for your downwind bump pitch check. Make this a touch and go, second one full stop. After this touch and go, left hand circuit, watch the mountain, don't get too close to the mountain. Understood. 70 knots on the approach. wing down. You got flaps down?
And from one to the flaps.
Nice. How did that feel crosswind-wise?
Say again?
How did that feel crosswind-wise?
Well, good. It wasn't strong.
Reasonable, right?
Yeah.
Get above those trees, boy. Flaps up. Left-hand circuit. Keep extending on downwind until you're happy. Give yourself plenty of space for the approach. There's no need to respond to my ATC transmissions. Just concentrate on flying. Call the final. Wing down. Wing down. Touch and go. Power up. Flaps up.
Yeah, copy.
Taxi towards me, please. Okay, I'm going to stand here, monitor your crosswind approaches. We've got the sim set up for a 16 wind crosswind component across this southerly runway. Track, strip, whatever you want to call it. So it's going to be a challenge. I want you to hit the strip center line. It's at 16 knots, which is at your limitations for training and the aircraft. So Should be interesting. Stop where you are. Stop where you are. Right, confirm you see my King Air. Your 1-2 o'clock.
Yeah, I see.
Okay, that's what I want you to aim for, rough touchdown point. Make a 180 onto the center line. One right hand circuit followed by a touch and go. Left hand circuit full stop.
Understood.
Circuit altitude 1,500 feet. The airfield is yours, there's nothing else around, so in your own time, off you go. Remember to retract that takeoff flap once you're climbing out.
Roger.
Enter the crosswind early, down to downwind, keep it nice and tight. Into the downwind now. Keep it nice and tight, really tight, Romario. Okay, looking for 70 knots on the approach, 60 knot touchdown. Do you see the runway clearly?
Yes.
Good. Trim the aircraft, Romario. I can see you're struggling with it a bit. Let me know when you're going to base. Don't rush the approach. Wing down. Wing down, Romario. Very good. Okay, taxi back.